Hello YouTube. Today I will show you how to record bandicam with growtopia. So first is you're gonna need is open bandicam and open Google Chrome and search here. Yeah. Oops, sorry. Open Google Chrome. So then, after you open it, search bandicam, and after that, just wait. And so there it is, and over here, download this thing over here. There we go. After you click it, just wait. And there we go. So there we go. And go to free download. This thing over here. This thing, free download. So after you go to free download, exit Google Chrome, download it. After you download, open Bandicam. So you see I'm registered because it's not the full version of Bandicam. So this video is I will show you how to record growtopia. Many people ask how do you record growtopia by Bandicam, because if you record growtopia it's full screen, right? And you can record on it. So first what you gotta do is open growtopia. There we go. So there we go, and make it like this big, so like that big. And after you record it, just press this thing. There we go. And wait. Okay, so press this button over here, this restore, and click the red ones here and make it bigger. So there you go. And I'm doing here. If you already record this feature, so there we go. And play online with about options, about so there we go. Play it. So that's it. So thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe for more videos. Bye.